North Augusta Public Safety is looking for a man involved in a road rage shooting this afternoon. Officials say a traffic accident happened near exit 1, sparking an argument between two drivers. Authorities say a third person got in an argument with one of the drivers and fired a gun. No one was hurt, but officers are still looking for the suspect. We're told he was last seen on Courtney Drive without shoes or a phone.